are in Cuba. We're out here for a few days just on vacation. I'm with my friends Damar and Ogechi. I took step one. I am finally past that hurdle, thank God. Haven't got my score back yet. That will be in a couple of weeks. And then I start my first rotation, my surgery rotation, a little bit later in August. So looking forward to that. But yeah, it was a lot of studying for step. This is a much needed vacation, so I'm gonna take you guys along on this trip. Yeah, it is. So it took us forever to finally get out of the apartment. We had to wait for the host and then it started raining, but finally we're here. Damar's hangry. It's a cute little spot though. Quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído. Para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito. Quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firmo las paredes de tu laberinto. Y hacer de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito.
The plantain was good. I feel like I was back home to in Nigeria.
Yes.
And then, well,
we're gonna walk back to the apartment after we figure out where we're going on these mats. Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído. Para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Good morning, guys. It is now day two in Cuba, the first school day. After we went to lunch yesterday, we came back to the apartment for a little bit, and then we went out to like a little bar down the street from the apartment. Now we're just ready to have breakfast. Show you, I think we're having omelets and then just like a little fruit. She's preparing breakfast. So cute in here, and I love how they have like the housekeeper come by if we want breakfast every morning. She comes by and prepares that for us, and so we're just gonna eat. And then today we're just gonna like explore the city a little bit. We plan on doing like one of those classic car rides to the city, like one of the cars where the top is down and give us a tour and all that, and then we'll see what else we get into. Recently came to Cuba and they recommended this ice cream shop. We're trying to find it.
There's a statue.
Oh, that's it? Oh, can we walk through that way? Si el ritmo te lleva a mover la cabeza, ya empezamos como es. Mi música no discrimina a nadie, así que vamos a romper.
Con lo mío todos se mueven. La fiesta la llevo en mis genes. Yo soy la reina de los nenes. Mi gente no se detiene, aquí nadie se quiere ir. Si el ritmo está en tu cabeza, ahora suéltate y mueve los pies. Me encanta cuando el bajo suena, empezamos a subir de nivel.
Y toda mi gente se mueve.
La fiesta la llevo en mis genes.
We made it to like a jungle area. Beautiful background, scenery. We're like all the cars come. And look, somebody just got married. Alright, I think we're ready to go to the... Ooh, I'm zoomed in. Alright, I think we're ready to move out to the next spot.
Me fais bouger la tête. Assoula, you're with me. Say yeah, yeah, yeah.
Un, dos, tres,
yeah, 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 yeah.
Good morning, guys. We are in Playa Larga. It's like, it was a 2-hour drive outside of Havana. They have like a beach here. They also have like some snorkeling here. We can do a ferry ride. Yeah, should be a fun day. This is our last full day here. It was dark. And then we leave tomorrow afternoon. But last night we went to this restaurant called Los Nardos. It was so good. But yeah, you get like a full plate just for like 8 pesos. How was the food last night? So good, right? It was so good. But yeah, I think right now we're just gonna like wait to do the ferry ride. This is where we're at.
Bitch, I'm signing. I like those Balenciagas, the ones that look like socks. I like going to the Tula. I put rocks all in my watch. I like texts from my exes when they want a second chance. I like proving niggas wrong. I do what they say I can't. They call me Cardi, Cardi.
Snorkeling was so much fun. Couldn't take like the camera out there or anything, but we did it in the ocean. Saw so many fish, and then it was kind of like a cave area, which was back there. We also did snorkeling there, but yeah, very fun. I think now we're just about to go get some lunch.
Diamond district in the chain. Certified, you know I'm gang, 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 gang.
It is our final night in Cuba. We had a great day today. Snorkeling was pretty exhausting. We're just about to walk to the market. No, thank you. We're just about to walk to the market and get some coffee because my friends wanted some coffee, and then we're just gonna take some pictures, get some dinner.
Vean, chambean, pero no jalan. Tú compras todas las Jolambo, a mí me las regalan. I spend in the club, where you have in the bank. This is the new religion bank in Latino.
Good morning, guys. So our trip has come to an end. We're just waiting for the taxi to come pick us up, and then we're gonna head to the airport back to Atlanta. But yeah, it was a fun trip overall. I feel like we really like learned the history of Cuba being here. Highly recommend visiting if you have a chance. So yeah, like I mentioned before, rotations start the end of this month. So I'll have a few weeks off. just gonna enjoy that time off, probably start some wedding planning. Also want to film some videos, so if you guys have any recommendations of anything that you want to see, just let me know in the comments below and I'll try to film those. Thanks again for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye guys.